Hey guys, in this question, a battery consists of a variable number of n identical cells having internal resistance R each, which are connected in series. So this is the circuit here, there are n batteries, n identical cells, not battery, 2 to 2 n, and the terminals of battery are short circuited and the current I is measured. That is, the ends of the battery are just connected to each other without having any resistance. And when we measure the current I, we need to find out, identify the correct graph which shows the relation between I, that is current, and N. It is the number of the identical cells. So the current is given as I is equals to NE by NR, because there are N identical cells which have voltage E, and the resistance, they have internal resistance of R. So we will just add those N resistances and N voltage of N identical cells, which will give us the value E by R, which is a constant, because resistance is not going to change. Similarly for the voltage, it will never change, so it will be a constant. So the first graph is the correct answer for the given question. The line will be flat, that is, it will be parallel to the x-axis.